shove your water meters up your arse. You can shove your water meters up your arse. I can't afford to push the loo. When I do a number two, you shove your water meters up your arse. Now I can't relax by sitting on the jacks. The water meter's clicking up the sacks. I tried and tried and waited, but I got constipated. Politicians, they're really full of crap. You can shove your water meters up your arse. You can shove your water meters up your arse. I can't afford to flush the loo. When I do a number two, you can shove your water meters up your arse. Granny said she can't afford the shame. Jane Conley is turning in his grave. Suit and brown envelopes sitting in the doll. Those tossers are scamming us all. You can shove your water meters up your arse. You can shove your water meters up your arse. Can't afford to flush the loo. When I do a number two, you can shove your water meters up your ass. Politicians, they are on the gravy train, and it's funny how they never take the blame. They're taxing kids on brush and teeth. Tyler wrote a BLT, so let's chase the beggars up the street. You can shove your water meters up your ass. You can shove your water meters up your ass. I can't afford to flush the loo. When I do a number two, you can shove your water meters up your ass. Now the bankers and the bondsmen run the show. They've let us try, it's time for them to go. We're taking back our country, our pride and our dignity. But up the shove austerity up their hole. You can shove your water meters up your arse. You can shove your water meters up your arse. I can't afford to flush the loo. When I do a number two, you can shove your water meters up your arse. Shove your water meters up your ass. You can shove your water meters up your ass.